at a very personal level, I am a very proud person today that this city that I grew up around, and I have two occasions that are firmly ingrained in my mind. The first is when I came in 1981, January, to Wareng High School. And my father, Daniel Kipruto Kirongosi Samoe, bought for me a pair of shoes in the streets of Eldoret. It was my first pair of shoe, and it is very memorable. That town today is a city.